Hello, I'm Steve and welcome to my channel. It's me here. On this channel, we're going to investigate and discover things that just beg to be investigated. Stay tuned for each exciting episode as I will show you a different opinion about the truth that we were told. I want to give a shout out to a bunch of people that are working really hard on YouTube, and they are really making a difference for all of us. Dutch Sense is one of the ones that I've been following the longest. This guy knows more about earthquakes and our Earth than any of the self-proclaimed scientists or volcanologists or anything. I mean, this guy really, he tries to help them out, and they just don't want anything to do with him. They don't want to know or understand their own, the science that they're supposedly experts in. So this guy, you really need to pay attention to his site. Here's a guy I want to give a shout out to. Dutch Sense, he has worked a very long time, and he knows more about earthquakes and the movement of the earth than any of our supposed experts in the field. He sits there and he tries to help them, and they slap him around. They've tried to get rid of him. And I don't mean literally, I mean that's potential too, but my point is that they've tried to get his channel shut down and stuff. But this guy, he predicts earthquakes within a 7 to 10 day window, and with a 98% accuracy, where the USGS, they had this patronizing site up for the longest, or the sign up for the longest time, which actually insinuated my machine was not capable of handling all of the earthquake data that was being broadcast by their computers. So anyway, this guy really needs you guys really need to follow this guy. Now, I will say that the one thing I don't follow on Dutch Sense's channel is I don't follow the live stuff. It's just a bunch of people in there just wasting my time. So I tried it a couple of times, and it's just not something I'm interested in. But, you know, that's just me. To each their own. I'm giving Jimmy at Bright Insight a shout-out because this guy, he really stands up against corruption, and he tells the truth, and he investigates everything. It's one of those things where this is another guy who stands up against the system of corruption and telling the truth, even against all the odds. Jimmy, you do good work. I really like what you do. Rob Skiba. This guy, he's another military guy, and I have followed him for a long time. His classic phrase is, I re-research everything that people do and say. And it's the same thing I do. So many times when somebody tells me, hey, this is the truth, it couldn't be further from it. That's that person's version of the truth, and if you don't research it and find out what the real truth is, then you have no idea. And this guy comes from a biblical background, and he researches Bible and Bible sites and stuff like that, and I really enjoy his works. Give a shout out to Rob Skiba. Theo Joe. Boy, this guy really busts out the videos, and he makes you think. Now, he did one video that, you know, was really controversial because he acted like he was breaking into a neighbor's house to steal their internet so he could get free internet. That's the one he went too far in, but at the same time, he does a lot of good content, and he's a techie who really knows his stuff, so give a shout out to Theo Joe for me. Thanks. Las LeBlanc. You know, this guy who really does a lot of good videos, a lot of good photos, and he gets to travel around the world. He does what almost every one of us wants to do. I mean, the lifestyle that so many of us want to live. And so, you know, I really like his work and really love the destinations that he goes to. It gives everybody an escape from reality. So, there you go. Las LeBlanc. Think Media. Now this guy, I don't really particularly care for him personally, but that's my own issue. He does a lot of good work. He really has a good program and a good following. So if you're into what he does and how he does it, then, you know, then I do recommend this guy's channel. And for all those techies out there, nerds and people that are not so sure about Christianity because of all the lies you've been told, L.A. Marzulli does a lot of investigation that's right there on the Bible edge. And while some of the people are going to say, you know, I don't like this guy's work because he touches on giants and aliens and stuff like that, You know what? It's in the Bible. So you really better start listening to a lot of these people. And I don't say you have to believe everything they say, but L.A. Marzulli does a lot of good work, and you should really, you know, at least, you know, listen in and start thinking about it. So give a shout out to L.A. Marzulli. Now here's a woman who spoke on TEDx, okay? Cassie J. She's a self-proclaimed feminist who found herself coming under fire by who? Feminists and women. Because she actually went to attack the men's rights movement and found out they were victims just like women were. They weren't bashing women. They were just trying to get rights for themselves. She stood up and she took the heat for it. My hat is off to this woman, and especially because she had the audacity to stand up against them and say, this isn't right, and I'm going to make a movie. And you guys really need to go and watch it. I mean, stop all the hate stuff. Jeez, people.